ankle pull. The ankle pull is the fastest method for moving a victim a short distance over a smooth surface. Shoulder pull. The shoulder pull is prepared to the ankle pull. It is support the head of the victim. The negative is that required to the rescuer to bend over to the waist while pulling. One person lift. One person lift, this is the only works with a child or a very light person. Place your arms under the victim's knees and around their back. Firefighter carry. This technique is for carrying a victim longer distance. It is very difficult to get a person up to this position from the ground. Getting the victim into the position requires a very strong rescuer or an assistant. Pack strap carry. Pack strap carry when injuries make the firefighter carry unsafe. This method is better for longer distances than the one person lifts.